Place a ketchup packet in a 2-liter empty, clean pop bottle. Add warm water and seal the top. Then squeeze the sides and watch what happens.